Hello everyone. Now I am standing on a canal, I think. I will show you. As you can see right here, I think there should be water here, like a small canal or something like that. And I'm just standing here. I'm pretty sure no one thinks about walking in places like this. To be honest with you, the smell is not so good because the humidity of the ground and there's a lot of insects and something like that. But yeah, I like these places, I think. Yeah, and I was trying to take just photo of this tree here, like background out of focus. So I will continue searching, maybe I can find a better conversation. I just found a small leaf, a small beautiful leaf under this tree, and maybe I'm thinking about my ultra wide angle. The Sigma ultra wide angle. I'm really not sure. I'm just thinking about taking this small leaf and with the tree, I will try that. I'm not sure to be honest with you, I'm not sure I will like this photo, but I think I have to try that. The problem today is that I forgot the battery grip and I didn't bring my L bracket, and that may cause a little bit of shake when I will use the portrait mode, because as you know, I have to do like that from the tripod, and yeah, maybe I have to be careful with that. I will show you how I took the photo. I think it's, yeah, crazy idea, crazy composition, but I think I like it. So as you can see, this is what I'm talking about, this leaf here with this tree, and I was standing right here, and I took a portrait composition like that, something like that. Yeah, I hope it works. It happens a lot that I take a photo and I feel I'm so excited about it, but when I go home and see it on the laptop, yeah, I feel it doesn't work. I hope this will work today. So I will also go to other place and try other composition. Today I can say half cloudy, half sunny, but because I'm in the middle of so heavy trees, yeah, even if the sun appears, it's still, yeah, I'm in the shade areas. In 10 minutes everything changed and started to rain so heavy. I'm sorry if you feel any change in the voice, but I'm afraid of using my mic because of it's raining so heavy and I don't want to lose my mic. Yeah, but I'm happy with these conditions because when it's raining and I'm still at home, I think that, yeah, I don't want to go out, I'm lazy. But now I'm already outside and it's raining, maybe I will take this advantage and make a good photo under the rain. I'm thinking about this tree like a foreground, and the scene would be something like that, 16:9. Yeah, I will try it. I'm also not sure, but I like how the tree, this small leaf coming inside the tree, just take off unwanted branches and something like that, just to try to make the concentration only on this small leaf coming from the tree. I have to take off my cap because I don't want anything to be broken. So I will show you the photo right now. I am not sure I will like it. If I didn't like it, I will not post it in Instagram or Facebook or something like that. I will just show you right now because I took in front of you, and let's search for something else. I think the biggest challenge for me today is that I have the two lenses, the 50mm lens and the 10mm lens, and the difference between the two lenses is so big. When you want to think about a scene in front of your eyes, how it looks with the 50mm lens and with the 10mm lens, I think you can't know easily. The difference is so big. As you know, the 50mm lens like the human eye, and the 10mm lens is so wide. Take a look at this small branch. It's only one branch with yellow color, and all around is green. I think I will take it so easy handheld with the 50mm lens. So it seems I have to end the video right now. It's raining so heavy and I can't stay here anymore. Thank you very much for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, please click here and subscribe, and see you next week. Bye.